Captain Jeremy Chavez here. I'm gonna show you a little simple rig we use back in Texas for catching redfish, trout, and flounder. All it is, it's a little paddle tail and just a little jig head, a little light jig head, 16th ounce. Keeps it above the grass so you're not hanging up and stuff on the bottom. Real simple rig. All you do is feed it through the middle and come out through the top. And then you push it over these little barbs here. And those barbs help keep the bait on there and keep it in place and keeps it, the fish from pulling it off. It's a real simple rig. I use this on my charters all the time. My clients throw this little plastic and it keeps it above the grass and above the oyster shell so we're not getting hung up. Catches a lot of fish, trout, redfish, and flounder back in Texas.